Tin Man is a great standing core exercise. We're also going to be working the flexibility in the back of your legs and just working on range of motion here. So you're going to kick up your left foot and then touch it with your right arm. You're going to alternate sides, and I want you to try and focus on keeping those legs as straight as possible and then lifting your feet up past your hip joint. The higher you get your feet, the more you're going to feel this in your core.